Sunday tell. Good morning and welcome to REveo second live 15-minute demo. My name is Arsène Lavaux. I'm the founder and CEO at REveo. And today I'm going to share with you five ways you can connect your clients to a real estate showing in our COVID-19 era. And then we're going to have a 5-minute live demo by Renay Fonseca, who's vice president of the client experience at REveo. She's going to show us the dynamic client showing case. You know, we have over 11 dynamic agent productivity cases at REveo that we deliver like no one else. Renay is going to focus on that case. And then we're going to have Gal Mesika, who's vice president of client success, show us how you can run dynamic open house. Also a very unique feature from REveo, how you're going to connect entire families without any tech from any screen in their lifestyle with the REveo Pro experience. So let's get started right away. Let's get rolling. I'm going to give you very actionable insights that I learned from interacting with thousands of managing brokers and agents across the country. And today, four ways that have been around for quite some time to actually connect your clients to showing in a virtual way. So those four ways, I organize them in four different categories. The first categories are the consumer video chat. So I encourage you to type video chat in any app store. And in any app store, you're going to see a feed of thousands and thousands and thousands of consumer video chat apps. Most of them are not known at all to the general public. They allow you to connect face-to-face to have a conversation, face-to-face with friends and families, right? So really, like, you can spend relentlessly hours and hours scrolling through those thousands and thousands of apps. Some are really cool, actually, right? But really, most of them are not really known, but they're not really suited to real estate. And Skype, which are the two most known consumer video chat apps, but they're doing a decent job, but they're not really suited to real estate. For example, if you look at FaceTime, you can only connect clients that are using another Apple product, right? So every time you're going to have, you know, a client on an Android device or a desktop or a laptop, it's going to be problematic. You're going to have to find something else. So Skype is another solution that's well known to the public, that's been around for about 20 years, FaceTime since 2007, so 13 years ago, and Skype about 20 years ago, 2003 actually, 17 years ago. But they're going to create a client experience that's not so great for resident, because you need to download software, you need to exchange username, and then the quality is very debatable. And there are many other ways that you know, don't really make them very suitable for the real estate showing and closing process. But you can achieve that, especially when networks are of lower quality. Those solutions may work because they have a lower grade, consumer grade, not enterprise grade video feed stream, right? The second category here on the screen are the millennial social live video, namely Facebook Live and Instagram Live. So these are more like up and coming. They've been around for 5 years since 2015. And you can actually, some agents, like generally, you know, millennial agents, have been trying to connect clients to showing this way. So there are many gaps in the experience. For example, it's not convenient at all to show a home while having to read, you know, questions from the audience in a feed, and even less for your client. They would have to type questions, which is very, very cumbersome experience. People like to talk in a very simple way, much better. So, but you can connect your clients. The solution comes with all the gaps. Like, there's a big privacy issue, as we know. I mean, you know, over the press, those solutions capture your client's personal information. And on top of that, they require that your agent have, you know, an Instagram account or a Facebook account, and they sign in into it, which, by the way, are networks where the average age of the people watching those live is 25-year-old. So they're off your target market. It's very rare that a 25-year-old person is going to buy, you know, a home. Can happen, but very rare. So really not the best for the real estate transaction. And there are many other points that we will delve into further details down the road. The third group of solution are the enterprise collaboration, team collaboration software, such as Zoom, Google Meet, and many others. You know, I come from the world of enterprise collaboration, where we designed at Cisco enterprise collaboration solutions so that teams can collaborate, share whiteboard, share screen, as we're doing right now. And those solutions are great for that. That's what we're doing right now, by the way. I'm sharing my screen with you, a presentation. They were really designed for the enterprise world, the corporate world, right? Some brokerages have tried to use the solution to do real estate showings. It's been a very, very painful experience for them. They're actually calling us because they're looking for alternatives. You know, they were not designed for real estate. They're going to invade totally the privacy of your clients, which you don't want to happen as you want to maximize client success. In the client experience that you deliver, they're going to invade both the visual and the personal information privacy. Both the name and the emails are being captured automatically by the solution. And many other pitfalls that really don't make them suited to real estate. Again, they were not designed at all for real estate. There's no information about the property. It's a very cumbersome experience, right? There's a fourth way that has been around as well for quite some time, for about a decade now, that allows you to connect clients to showing. It's the 360 way. So it's a bit cumbersome to implement, but you can do it. You know, it's a solution that allows agents and brokers to stitch pictures, still picture together to make it look like it's a 3D experience. So it takes a lot of time to put it together. It's quite cumbersome to do it and costly as well, but you can do it. Some agents do that. They are one of the main reasons, and I'm not going to tell the story that I said yesterday at our first demo, why you know, those solutions led me to create the REveo Dynamic Real Estate solution. But in essence, they're very static, and they're not doing a great job at all at conveying the property the way it really looks. Many clients that are going to go to properties with you in person after seeing those 3Ds are going to be very disappointed because the property doesn't look anything like it looks on the railed canned 360 tours, and many other reasons why they're not suited to recreate a conversation between the agent and the client, which is the most important thing when it comes to really getting to closing for an agent. So these are four old ways of doing virtual showings that have been around for some time. There's a new way. There's a fifth way. And this way is much more dynamic in the way you start creating client showing value right off the bat, without any training, without even an account to create, without even a password you have to remember. On the agent side, it's extremely dynamic with your own branding as well. And in very high quality, you're going to be able to connect clients to a real estate showing multimedia experience that has, as you can see here, your own branding, specific information about the property, your own credential as an agent or a real estate leader, and branding. Here you're seeing the branding from REveo, but it could be the branding of your brokerage if you look at our REveo Pro experience, right? And there's no tech for clients. Clients are going to connect in full privacy without any tech from any screen in their lifestyle. Imagine it for a little second. But the entire ocean of digital screen can instantly become an eye into your showing without you having to worry about any tech, right? So that's also one of the big, the 20 different points of differentiation that we deliver for you and your clients at REveo. So to the point that we were featured in Mile 62 as the next generation real estate technology in the September October issue of Mile 62 by MoxieWorks, their magazine. So I encourage you to have a look at it, right? And you'll see why MoxieWorks believes we are a next generation real estate technology when it comes to virtual showing. All right, so there are many points that makes our dynamic REveo showing experience really, really different. And we don't have time in a 15-minute setting to go over each point, but I thought that maybe the best way for you to start understanding that very unique DNA of our brand is to engage with some of the leaders on our team, right? So today we're gonna show you two ways you can engage clients. And the first way is gonna be shared with you in just 5 minutes with Renay Fonseca in Miami. Renay is Vice President of client experience at REveo. She was one of the early real estate leaders that I met on Instagram. She sold properties without people setting foot into it because of REveo, and we connected, and now she's our vice president of client success. So I'm very grateful for that. Renay, please take it away. Let me just make sure you can share your screen, and Renay is going to show us today the dynamic client showing experience in the REveo brand.
Everyone. So I am going to open the REveo app. I'm going to launch it. As soon as you launch it, you're going to start seeing that the geolocation, the AI automatically starts populating where you're from, where you're at. So you can select the showing from, and you can use current location, or you can also type in your address. So let's go ahead and select this address.
That would be the address of the property that you want to show, right?
Exactly. The address of the property you want to show. So then now you see the red triangle. Let's play. And then you are about to start launching your real estate live. And you can see that you can use your profile picture. It's completely customizable. Then you will hit play and then share.
All right, so it takes a few seconds for the high definition video stream, which is one of the many multimedia elements that we include in the dynamic real estate showing experience that is one of the core ingredients to make you successful at your dynamic client showing.
Okay, so then you're going to hit share, and then you can select your email or your messenger or whichever way you prefer to share with your client.
You can connect, you know, anywhere, your clients from anywhere without any tech for them. So you create the client success experience that makes your clients happy and that grows your business.
Exactly.
So I'm the first one. Dynamic closing, but close at REveo.co.
Close at REveo. Okay, so that one.
All
excellent.
Right.
So I'm going to hit send.
Okay, and so she's connecting me via email today. She could have done it across any digital channel. It's really easy. You know, the experience would have been consistent. But let's see. Now, Renay, please keep showing us those beautiful Miami cactus. I don't know what that is.
These are succulents.
Oh, very nice. Succulent.
Yeah.
Okay. So we see the very high definition here. So please keep going with the showing. I'm going to take over the sharing of the Zoom so our audience can see what is the client experience that you deliver without any tech for the client. Okay. I'm the client. I'm in my office. I'm busy. And I just got an email from my buyer agent, in this case, Renay Fonseca, right? She just sent me a very simple link. Look, I'm going to click on the email. And as you can see, it's a one-click experience. Notice that the link is extremely secure. You see, it's just a one-click experience, but it's extremely secure compared to anything else out there. Those links, I mean, you know, I'm not gonna do a technical lesson here, but they are what we call very complex link with a high level of security. So no one can crack them. You just click on it, and boom, without any tech, right away, magically, we engage in the high definition showing on, what did you call those plants again?
Succulents.
Succulents in Renay's office, home office, right? So yeah. I'm gonna be able to interact in very high definition video, high fidelity sound, in full privacy. Renay's not seeing me. I'm the client, I'm the buyer. I'm in my pool, you know, on my floating device and a floating mattress, and I can enjoy those beautiful waterfront properties without any tech. I open it on my MacBook here, but I could have done it on my Android tablet, on my desktop, laptop, smart TV. There's no more tech. One click and boom, you land on this real estate showing multimedia experience with Renay personal branding, right? Our contact information and the geolocation from the property in the REveo brand. So for this dynamic client showing experience, we focused on the REveo brand you can find on the App Store. In the second part of this demo that's going to start now with Gal Mesika, we're going to show you how you can brand as a brokerage your own REveo app and benefit from premium features such as the dynamic open house that Gal is.
So real quickly, I'll be showing the our open house feature, basically just sharing it with multiple people at the same time.
You opened up the society branded REveo Pro experience, And I guess you did not even have to do any login or remember any password, right?
Nope, just open the app, automatically get to our map. Again, click on the showing from. I can use current location.
Oh, perfect. And now the audience knows that you're in Washington, D.C. Yeah, Gal is a leader in the Washington, D.C. area.
Yep, so I'm going to, same thing as just starting it like we did with the one-to-one experience. Just hit play. We'll start the stream, let it buffer. There we go. And I will share this over to...
All right, you notice that here, even the sharing experience is branded to your brokerage brand. So we deliver any brokerage in 72 hours in your own branding, and we deliver that to all your agents without any text. You see, you would have here, even on the sharing option, your logo. You see the society branded logo brand in the upper left corner of the sharing option. And Gal can elect whichever digital channel works for his client, right? So yep. Gal, can you connect my wife, Mrs. Showing? She's at, you know, I'm sure you have her contact, and myself, Mr. Closing, to this dynamic open house.
Absolutely. So easily just clicked on you guys for that, since I have been emailing with you in the past. And go ahead and send our showing for 5:35. I'll leave it at that. And ship that off to you all.
Okay.
And you should be getting that email in just a second.
Thank you. So Gal, I'm gonna take over the sharing on the screen here, and I'm gonna open up the dynamic open house for both myself and my wife. Actually, you know, for the sake of demo, we're gonna have the two Gmail account on the same screen so people can see the dynamic open house experience. You can have entire families and also other agents sometimes connect to your dynamic open house. So let me take that over, and I'm starting to share my screen. Let me know if you can actually see it now. You should be able to see it now. Yes?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so you see here to the right, I have Mrs. Showing email, and she got an email because she's one of the two clients who's connecting to the open house. And to the left, I have Mr. Closing email, you know. So, you know, I'm a French guy. I give always a priority to women. So let's open up the showing experience first for Mrs. Showing. So Mrs. Showing, who's in her office is, or wherever she might be from any screen in the lifestyle, is going to click on the society branded link that's highly secured, as you can tell. It's a very complex link. It's full simplicity, but full security in your own brand as a brokerage. So here at Society Brokers, it's Coffee Nardi's. We did a demo app similar to the app that we delivered to Coffee Nardi, the celebrity agent in Los Angeles. And he's using the REveo Pro to connect movie stars and sports celebrities to his dynamic real estate showing. So let's do the same thing here. I'm gonna click on that link as Mrs. Showing, and then I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna head over to the left and do the same for Mr. Closing. So you see the dynamic open house. So here we click. And first, Mrs. Showing is gonna be the first one to join Gal.
Gal.
All right, so Mrs. Showing can start the showing, for example, because she's early. Gal is gonna walk her around. And at any point in time, Mr. Showing is gonna join. So let's have Mr. Showing join now. So Mr. Showing is gonna join as well. So I apologize, kind of, you know, I need to dimension a little bit those windows so you see the whole thing. Let's do this. Oh, here we go. So Mr. Showing has the same experience, very simple. He received an email, and right now is, you know, at the park with his kids. And from any screen in his lifestyle, he's going to click as well. And look what happens when he clicks. Same experience. Up. And notice what's happening on the screen. So welcome, and the AI automatically detects that there are two buyers and mutes them. You see they're muted now. So Gal can walk around and walk as many clients as he wants in real time without any tech from them, from any screen in their lifestyle, regardless of the way you reel them in. He could have connected some people via text, some people via email. and in real time is going to walk them through in very high def. You see the detail of the characters on Gal keyboard here, but that's going to serve you as well to create that multimedia showing experience. You see Gal personal brand here to the left is contact information, the geolocation that was picked up by our AI in real time, relayed in real time to your clients for your dynamic open house. So Gal, thank you so much for showing this. I think the audience understood the very dynamic open house feature here, and full-fledged of the power of our experience. You may want to schedule your brokerage demo today. You just need to call our toll-free number at 844-WE-REVEO or email us success@reveo.co. So we look forward to speaking to your managing brokers, CEO, COO, and all the executive at your brokerage so they can understand the 20 differentiation points of the REveo dynamic real estate showing experience.